17 say, brother?
And if children.
And if who?
And if children.
And if who?
Children.
And if children.
Then heirs of God.
We are heirs of God because we are his children. We are heirs of God.
And joint heirs.
And what?
And joint heirs.
And joint heirs.
With the Machiah.
With the Most High God.
If so be that we suffer.
Read.
With him.
That we suffer with him.
That we may also.
That we may what?
Be also.
That we may be also.
Glorified together.
Glorified together. There ain't no dissension. There ain't no hatred. There ain't no jealousy. There ain't no collusion. There is nothing when it comes to the Most High God.
That's right.
You're either going to be with this word and with this truth, or you're going to be someplace else, but you won't be here with I-N-E.
That's right.
Read what you got, brother.
Verse 18.
Read.
For I walk in that the suffering of this present time.
The suffering of this present time. Look what's going on today. The suffering of this present time. Read, brother.
Are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us.
It's not compared with the glory that's going to be revealed in us when we do what the Most High God tells us that we need to do. When we keep these laws, statutes, and commandments, God's going to change our life. When we keep these laws, statutes, and commandments, God's going to fix it where it's going to be hard for us to be able to obey him and to receive all that he has for us, because everything that he said, the heritage, is for Israel and nobody else.
But
we got to get it together, brothers and sisters. This ain't no joke out here, but everybody want to act like it's a joke so they can get on YouTube and tell people, well, I was on YouTube and I'm this and I'm that. That don't mean nothing, because you're trying to let your daughters or your homeboys or whoever it is that may be see you. You still don't know nothing. You know a little bit. Read.
Psalms chapter 37, verse 28.
Read, brother.
For the Lord loveth judgment.
The Lord loveth judgment. But these brothers and sisters, they can't handle judgment because they can't handle correction.
That's
when they
right.
Know their ass is wrong. Read.
And forsaketh not his saints.
And he don't forsake his saints. We are the saints.
That's right.
Why you think you're going through what you're going through? Because you ain't his saint. Because you're straddling the fish, you're doing all sorts of things, then you want to come out here and holler about you in this truth. You ain't in this truth.
That's
read,
right.
Brother.
They are preserved forever.
Read.
But the seed of the wicked shall be cut off.
But read that scripture again, brother. I want them to hear that again since they want to be so obnoxious and rude. Read, brother.
Psalms chapter 37, verse 28.
Read.
For the Lord loveth judgment.
For the Lord loveth judgment.
And forsaketh not his saints.
And he don't go against, or he don't forsake, he don't disappoint, and he don't lie or let his saints down. Read.
They are preserved forever.
We are preserved forever. We are the saints. We are preserved forever.
But the seed of the wicked.
But the seed of the wicked
shall be cut off.
And that's what you are. You are the seed of the wicked, and God is going to cut you off.
That's right.
And you can't get mad about this truth. Only thing you can do is get right and change your life. Act like nobody don't see what you're doing. We ain't got to be around you to see how you live your life. We know how you live your life by how consistent you is with the Most High God. And that ain't at all, because you're too quick to turn away from God to praise somebody else.
Tell it.
Read.
The righteous shall inherit the land.
Wait a minute. Who shall inherit it?
The righteous.
No, I thought the wicked.
The righteous.
The Bible say the righteous shall inherit the land, brothers and sisters.
And dwell therein forever.
And we're going to dwell therein forever while the rest of you wicked people is going to burn in the lake of fire. No. Matter of fact, you're going to burn in the bottomless pit. You're going to get it worse. Always trying to quote scripture, but you ain't living not one of them. Read, brother, because the Bible is going to change some things. The Bible is going to change people that really, really won't to be obedient to God. We got a lot of people out here that don't want to be obedient to God. They want to do their own thing and then turn around and try to deceive and fool people like they in this truth. You ain't in this truth because you got on some fringes. You ain't in this truth because you come out here one day a week acting like you in this truth.
That's right.
When you're doing everything else all the other that, brother. Read what you got.
Colossians chapter 1, verse 12.
Read what that say, my brother.
Giving thanks unto the Father.
Giving thanks unto who?
The Father.
No, they want to give thanks unto the man. They want to give thanks unto the woman. They want to give thanks unto the wicked ways of this world. Read.
Which have made us meet to be partakers.
That we're going to be partakers.
Of the inheritance.
Of the inheritance.
Of the saints.
Of the saints.
In light.
In what?
In light.
Read.
Who have delivered us from the power of darkness.
Who has delivered us from the powers of sin.
And have translated us unto the kingdom of his dear son.
And have transferred unto the kingdom of his son, Yahawashah. Am I right, brother?
That's right.
See, that's what we got to worry about. This is INE. We had a lot of people up here at one time. But they fall off. Because they want to still be in this world. And we still standing tall. We just the way it was when we first started. My son, and my wife. We still doing it. We don't need no bunch of people because the Most High say, where there's two or more gather, I am in the midst. So he's always in the midst of us because people that come to INE, they can't live up to God's standards. And they want us to be faking. That's what the word about, what God say. But don't nobody want to deal with what God say. They want to believe what man say. They want to do all this foolish stuff and deal with a bunch of garbage. And a whole lot of different doctrines. You're dealing with 1,000 doctrines, now you're going to have to start dealing with another one.
That's right. Matthew chapter 19, verse 28.
Read what the Bible say, brother.
And Yahawashah.
And who?
And Yahawashah.
And our Savior.
Say unto them.
What did he say, brother?
Verily I say unto you. That ye which have followed me in the regeneration.
For those that have followed me in the regeneration. Read.
When the Son of Man shall sit in the throne.
When the Son of Man shall sit on the throne.
Of his glory.
Of his what?
His glory.
Of his glory.
He also shall sit upon 12 thrones.
We're going to sit upon 12 thrones, brothers and sisters. Read.
Judging the 12 tribes of Israel.
Judging the 12 tribes of Israel. So if you don't want man to judge you or correct you, just what imagine how it's going to be when the Most High come back and judge you. He ain't going to be correcting you. He's going to judge you with destroying you. That's what is going to happen. So you can't be weak in the middle when it comes to this truth. Because we're going to put you on front street if you ain't doing what the Most High God say.
That's right.
You're not going to be with us and doing all sorts of things and then coming up here with a bad representation of the Most High God and INE. We'll cut your neck off.
That's right.
Read, brother.
And everyone that have forsaken houses.
And everyone that has forsaken houses.
Or brethren.
Our brethren.
Or sisters.
Our sisters.
Or fathers.
Our fathers.
Or mother.
Our mother.
Or wife.
Our wife.
Or children.
Or children.
Or lands.
Or land.
For my name's sake.
He said, if you deal with all these people, if you check your mama, your sister, your brother, your friend, this and that, for his name, read.
Shall receive an hundredfold.
Shall receive a hundredfold.
And shall inherit everlasting life.
And shall inherit everlasting life. Because there's going to be a lot of people that's not going to want this word.
Preach, bub.
There's going to be a lot of people. We just seen some today. They can't stand the truth. They can't stand to be corrected when they know they're wrong. That's what the main thing about it. You know you're wrong.
That's right.
And you still come out here and want to act like you, Miss Prissy and Mr. Pussy. You're the devil.
That's right.
The Bible speaks of right along with your enemy. You're going the same place they going. Because you're playing with the Most High God. Read, brother.
But many that are first shall be last.
Wait a minute. But many that shall be first, they shall be last.
And the last shall be first.
And the last shall be what, brother?
First.
They shall be what, brother?
be first.
The last shall be first, and the first shall be last. The first shall be last, and the last shall be first. That's what this Bible is talking about. Getting your life together. Transitioning into the Almighty God ways. And letting Him handle everything for you. Stop trying to deal with the worldly things that you're doing today. And come back to your God. So He can heal you. So He can mend you. Where He can help you through all your tough times. Come back to the Most High God. And live, brothers and sisters. Come back to God. Because He loves you. And nobody else does. Read what you got.
Ephesians chapter 1 verse 13.
Read, brother.
In whom he also trusted.
In who he what?
In whom he also trusted.
Read.
In whom he also trusted.
Uh-huh.
After that, he heard the word of truth.
The one that he trusted. You are the one that heard the word of truth. When you can't understand this Bible, God ain't talking to you. That's how I know you ain't doing what you're supposed to do. That's how I know you ain't living according to what the Bible say. Because your spirit and everything you do and talk about, it shows. You're a carbon copy of everybody that you listen to.
That's right.
You ain't got no originality for yourself. Only God gives that. But man gives you to be a copycat, to be a plagiarist and all that stuff. Have some originality and show that the Most High God is dealing with you. Read.
The gospel of your salvation.
The gospel of your salvation is this truth.
In whom also after that ye believe ye were sealed with the Holy Spirit.
See? Filled with the Holy Spirit. Keeping God's law, statutes, and commandments. Stop believing what them lying-ass churches telling you about the law, statutes, and commandments are done away with.
That's
why the so-called black man, the so-called Mexican man, the so-called Native and Seminole Indian, that's why we laying out here in the streets dead. That's why we laying out here homeless all the time.
Because
we ain't keeping God's law, statutes, and commandments. We doing what man say instead of what the Bible say.
That's right.
We doing what the preacher say instead of what the teacher say. That's what we doing. And you're going to go to hell for it. Just like you're over there shopping on God's high holy day. You shouldn't have your ass over there shopping. And God going to destroy your ass for that as well.
That's right.